Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more NBA 2K23. Today, Robbie Vino, we have to make our way back over to Lozo, the crowd. Show them a highlight play that we did.
MP, what's up, bro?
What up?
You looking good out there, man.
Appreciate it, man. Hey, that's a nice pick right there.
Hey, I couldn't admit when I was wrong. And if I was wrong, that's what I'd be doing right now, admitting.
I thought you said I'd never be one of y'all.
Look, it was true when I said it, but this new you, going to Iron Spot,
come on.
Whole different dude.
I get it.
Want a Gatorade, bro?
I got you.
Why not? It's on the house.
My man, appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Yo, one more thing before you leave.
What's up?
Can I get a second with you?
Yeah, bro. I got you, man. All right, cool. So we're going to take this on one, all right?
Oh, one. Cool.
So three, two, one.
Okay. That's more than one.
All right, man.
I appreciate you. Lozo the crown, hanging with my boy MP.
Yes, sir.
The team's in good hands.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hashtag official team crown. Feel free to reach out to me if you don't mind.
Oh, I got you, man. You good?
Yeah, we good, bro.
I see you around, bud.
Easy peasy. Oh, got a robbery going on. I gotta get the guy out of here. All right. We're gonna play our next game. I'll see Ricky up in the tunnel. Let's get it. You guys enjoying the series? Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. And ding that bell.
Let's go.
Please, guys. Hello. Not old fashioned yet. Where's Ricky? Oh, hello. Hello, Chili. Ricky.
Yo, MP, MP, come on, come on, come on. I want to introduce you to somebody, but be cool. Hey, check this out.
Yo, Jake, my man. Hey, check this out. I want you to meet someone real quick. This is MP.
All right, right on.
What's going on, man? Huge fan. I loved you in that Jewel Heist movie.
Can't stop forever.
Yeah. Yeah, let me tell you, that was a fun one. I'm not going to lie.
I love you too!
Yo, what about that one movie you did? The one guy, what's his name? He did the other movie with the guy, and they were like brothers and like related somehow.
I know what you're talking about.
It was awesome though, either way.
Thanks, man, I appreciate it. Hey, did you want a picture?
Would you?
Yeah, absolutely. Come on in. Let's stay. There you go, looking good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome. I can take a photo of you. How was your friend? Something like that.
Yeah. They love you around here, man.
Yeah, honestly. Felix Mitchell. I mean, I grew up around here, man. These are my...
I mean, we know all about that, man.
Must be nice, man. Listen, MP. Seriously, man. I've been a fan of this team my whole life, right? Mm-hmm. And I'm telling you, there's not one type of player that the fans are into, right? You could be shooting lights out, a defensive menace. It doesn't matter, because what the people want is just someone who is authentically themselves. Someone who will do whatever they can, using whatever they got, to help the team win.
Wow. You could be a coach, man. You know what? You should play a coach.
I'll tell you what, I'll pass that one on to my...
Look, guys,
I gotta get back to this interview over here, okay?
Oh, not necessarily a coach.
MP, I know, man. There's a party, right? That just wants to show everyone you can out-shat, but I'm telling you, that's a losing game, man. You gotta be yourself, I mean, if you say so. I'm telling you, these people, these fans, they can smell a phony a mile away. You gotta be yourself, and you gotta lay it all out there on the court where they can see it. That's how you're gonna be the type of leader that fans can respect.
Ooh, you got me riled up, man. Oh, man.
Jay, thank you, man.
Yeah,
don't worry about it. Just keep working for the W's, okay? I'll see you guys around, man.
See you later, my man, Jake.
Jake.
I got a couple of questions for you. Come on, we can walk and talk.
Jake, do fall. There you go. Is he not the best?
Bro, like... First off, I've never seen you so starstruck before.
Wait, what? Me?
You.
Me?
Yes.
All right, look, I don't want to say nothing in front of him, but honestly, MP, look, come here. Come here, man. Look, if we're going to be in front of celebrities all the time, you're going to need to keep your emotions in check.
Well,
keep them in check. That was embarrassing.
Me?
Did you see yourself?
No, did you see your...
I'm suave. I'll work on it fine. Thank you.
Alright, leadership. Control in the 3 games, but leadership skills activated. Okay. We're gonna play our next game. Yeah, let's go. And then we're gonna talk to Ashley after our game. Jake's tweeting us already too. Let's get it. Hey, what up, baby? What up, baby? What up, bro? Yeah. All right, I'll see you guys later. Come on, I want to get inside. Oh, that's a nice one. Boom. One more shot up. We ready. Starting on the bench still. We haven't started yet. We've had a career high in points the last 2 games. Let's see what we can do today against the Pelicans. We're down. And we're coming in.
And the Pelicans will go for a different look here. Nance, he's checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Hayes comes in for Marshall. Murphy, he's checked in for Ingram. And it's Jones in for Alvarado. So for the Pelicans right now.
Here we go, baby. Bam! A three off the bat. Okay.
McCollum.
I don't understand that.
The big story thus far, how well they shot the rock. Fantastic replay we just saw.
No, he cut it too fast.
He made that drive look easy. But that had a high degree of difficulty.
He read the play. Nicely.
From downtown.
We're making it out. That's our boy.
Now the Suns take it the other way. Fresh off the win against the Warriors. Yeah, it was relentless play at full defensive court in that game. They were able to see.
I wanted to pass the Sarge sheet. Majority of the night,
they were in attack mode. Tremendous effort all the way around.
Oh, you gotta put it up. Put it up. Put it up. You let me do it? Let me do it. That's off.
Three for
to the races for another three. We're off. Down by one. You're going to have to shoot it. Ah, bro.
And
what
it
the
up.
Hell that kind of pass was? We didn't make it not, bro. We're out of here.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
There you go. We got the lead now. Let's go, boys.
Great team basketball. It's good movement and sharp, crisp passing. Pass to Hayes. Dance with it. Covered by MP.
Made it after I blocked him the second time. That's a three, baby. Damn! You're cooking now. Off with the three. Get out of here, McCollum. Get that out of here. Get up. Gotta go up, Sarge. We're in the corner. Oh, we made it.
He's been so aggressive on offense. With the results, you understand why.
it. My man. Yo. Payne.
Did he get it off? Yeah, they're gonna review that shot.
Oh, he did. There's 1 second left on the clock.
I think it's gonna count.
So I got an assist. Assist, all right. Cool, I'm cool with that. What a shot by Payne. Are we in a book and now in the fall?
Second quarter action is where we are.
We're gonna fall right
here, baby. To catch up on some numbers here, the scoring breakdown for Phoenix.
They came out firing from deep. It's always good for a team's confidence when you can start a game that hot. And what's more, they're getting their feet wet down there in the paint early on. Not shying away at all, taking it inside. What a great way to start.
We get the assist on that,
right,
but
now, second quarter for the Pelicans. Devontae Graham out there with Brandon Ingram. Then there's Jonas Valanciunas. Then there's Hayes. And it's Murphy in at the small forward position. And they're plus five.
Are we in the corner? We in the corner, baby, all day. Let's go. Woo! We're cooking. We got our takeover as well. Right back. We're gonna go and one, baby. Beautiful. What is that little circle thing? Another three. We cooking today. Off with that three.
9 points in the quarter. This game's taking a look.
They need a timeout. Go, Paulie. What a pass, Paul. What a behind the back pass. Nice. Oh, I stole that ball. That was right through me, bro. Pelicans are calling on another time. They needed that timeout. They're still in, too. Let's go.
Alvarado's checked in for New Orleans. And here's Ingram outside.
fuck was
to invest in your franchise.
The hell was
but
that?
But the Pelicans are doing
the ball gets sticking out of my hand.
Number four. He's checked in for the Suns. First team foul. Now into the lineup of your Suns. Jay Brown. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played.
Valanciunas
drops them both.
He's a big man who plays to his strengths. Valanciunas offers a lot of grit and toughness.
Back to Paul.
Okay.
Bridges outside.
Team takeover. I didn't even want to do this. Booker, though, for three. Let's go. I don't even know how I activated this. And control everybody.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside. The three ball.
Let's go. Another three.
Paul's got five assists tonight.
Wonderful find by Paul. This offense relies on him to make those kind of plays.
Valanciunas with a screen on Crowder. Inside. Valanciunas. Good.
Well, nobody's paying attention. And my man right here. Let's go. We got an assist. Takeover is over. Oh! He just bodied me out of the way.
10 points for him.
This team's struggles are not his fault. He's putting in work at the offensive
end. Paul. Hey, Paul. Lin Miller's three, baby. Oh! Missing now.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely. Here's Marshall, covered by MP.
Why am I jumping? Because I thought I was down there.
Second effort, and Valanciunas puts it in.
I actually thought I was down by the net for some reason.
This deficit every time.
All right, now we're going to pop a three right over here.
Here's MP from outside.
I'm not feeling it right now with the shot for some reason.
Get around the end of the block. 12 from the floor.
Well, you know that
Valanciunas has the potential to go off, and he's doing it here. On the wing, MB takes a three. The Pelicans pull it in. There's 18 seconds left in the second period. Down low. Here's Valanciunas. And the double by Valanciunas.
They're improving, but still find themselves behind.
Very nice stretch for them, but the reason why they're not into this game, they have to get some stops.
Well, come on. We got a whole first half. Second half looks like it, man. We might be sitting on the bench now. Let's start the third. We're missing a couple of shots there at the end, but we got it done.
They're getting abused in the paint defensively, letting their opponents set the tone. Can't match up physically, you're toast.
And now we can turn our attention forward. Thanks for joining us. Time to head.
All right, bring us back, Ernie. On the bench. Coming in, all right. Still leading. Nice.
They've got Josh Okogie, Cameron Payne out there with Damian Lee. Then it's MP, and it's Johnson in at the four. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Suns.
You have the size that Valanciunas has. There aren't many people getting in the way of your dunk.
Well, Phoenix's shooting has been tremendous. 63% for the game and scoring confidence.
There we go.
Down the stretch.
Needed that one. All right. Beautiful, there we go. I got no ball there. We shake the wagon.
Something else that stands out is how they've shared the ball. I mean, they're getting a lot of their points from sharp passing.
Pass to MP.
Oh, and and he's been an ideal teammate tonight. He's really creating plenty of looks with his passing.
There has been an emphasis on ball movement, and he's been a major catalyst.
And here's McCollum, defended by Payne. Shot from 12. Off.
He's had a tough time getting it going, and he's put this team behind the eight ball.
Pass to MP, back to Payne, and here's MP.
Here we go, baby.
Another from three. Man, he's really launching him from outside the arc.
And so locked in, feeling confident in his three-point shot tonight.
Here's Murphy. 43 seconds left in the third.
Oh, come on. Yeah, that's right. You've got to be kidding me.
He's going to rebound. Offense, defense, no matter what, he's attacking the glass.
The Pelicans making a switch here. Graham's checked in. Pass to Okogie to the inside.
Let's go. Finally, a big
he's
slam.
Rock bottom.
New Orleans has gotten two of four threes to fall here in this third quarter. 24 seconds left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Jones with the ball, now guarded by MP. Comes up empty, down low. Here's Lee. 6 points for him. MP.
Let's play.
MP's got 46.
Hustle points count just like any others. That's a great play.
Here's Valanciunas. And so it's Phoenix.
Your job.
the bench. And it's a final. We win. Let's go. The 46 point that we finished with. 7 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal. Got a shooting, shooting bag. Let's go. Got some VC. Brain ability is going up.
Shep Owens MP drama. Nate White of the Daily Horn reports that the Phoenix Suns have requested MP, their controversial 18th pick, participate in a PR initiative to win over skeptical fans. So no word yet on what exactly they have in mind to accomplish this goal, but JJ Perk, what do you think of the notion that MP needs to win over this fan base with off-the-court activities?
And here we are. It's more evidence of an organization in disarray. The reason fans booed MP is because he's not as good at basketball as Shep. These are some of the smartest fans in the game. You're not going to win them over with a PR stunt.
For once, I agree with you, Perk.
Wow.
For once.
Maybe I should rethink this.
No, seriously, though, I'm all for getting involved in the community. Every pro athlete should give back.
Amen.
That's right. But if this team thinks MP can make the Shep comparisons go away by being a good guy off the court, they're in for a rude awakening. At the end of the day, NBA fans want wins. If MP plays winning basketball, they'll love him. If he doesn't, no amount of PR is going to change their minds.
JJ, for once, you're speaking my language.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And I'll tell you one more thing. This young man needs to put in work. Leave him alone and let him hoop. Enough is enough already.
We don't know what they asked him to do, so I'm not going to be too critical here, but I agree that basketball needs to be his main focus going forward. If he's going to change this city's mind, he's going to do it with results, not promises.
That was refreshingly cordial, fellas.
Don't get used to this,
man. Got it, Big Perk. Coming up. Trade rumors. It's never too soon to speculate. But first, this quick commercial break.
Okay. I got two. What's this? Oh, here we go. We haven't heard from John yet.
Hey, congrats on the win. Now, it looked like you were in attack mode from the outset tonight. What made you so aggressive out there?
Yeah, I definitely came out looking to put in work. You know, I know there's been some talk or whatever about my shooting. But I think I sound some folks tonight. And I'm up on a score, man. I never had trouble putting the ball in the hoop.
So, do you see yourself as the go-to player on this team?
Shoot, that's not really for me to say. You know, that kind of thing is obvious from what you see on the court. You watch the game tonight, John, what do you think?
Well, I think you look like a go-to player. Congrats.
Wow, total domination from start to finish tonight. What happened out there? The game was over before it started.
Oh, man, you know, things got out of hand so early. You was on the sideline chilling, you know, watching the crowd, you know, during the fourth quarter. And there were some beautiful people in the arena tonight, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, I saw you pointing at a couple fans in the front row talking to them. So, what was that all about, though?
Oh, man, homie had some plot thread. Man. I was just watching him. You know, I hit him, was like, yo, give me a tip, you know. So he gave me the details on that. So, you know, next time I'm in Paris, I'm gonna go shopping up there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think it'd be great for your budget. Good game.
Thanks.
Yeah, I did that with the fashion, so we're going to be working on the fashion, too. That's why I did that. We're going to strum it up. We're going to change the look up. We're going to go meet Othello. Hey, Jake. Yo, Jake. Duvall, man. Good seeing you. Good talking with you. I'm going to holler at you later, man. We'll film a movie together one day. And Othello, what the hell you want, man?
You got a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
Over here. What's this I hear about you working on some We in the City initiative?
Look, man, I've been meaning
to... I thought I was clear with you. Basketball comes first. End of story.
It does. But I got a lot of people in my ear telling me I gotta do other stuff too, man.
What? Freddy? What did I tell you about him?
You know, I know what you said about Freddy, but just because you don't like him doesn't mean he's gonna disappear.
I told you. Talk to me if he gives you a hard time.
He's not giving me a hard time, Othello. The things that I do outside of the court does not distract me from what I need to do on the court or for this team.
I need you focused.
I am focused.
You are a critical building block for the future of this franchise.
I get it. And I appreciate it. I really, really do. But you gotta really trust me on this one. Because I got this.
Adam's on the line for you, Ike.
I'm serious. Let me know if Freddy gives you problems, yeah?
I promise you. You'll be the first one to know.
All right, we'll hold you to that.
All right, Othello.
Give me the... Adam! It's been too long, bro.
All right, who's Adam? Who is Adam? All right, let's go over here. Talking to the press. We change our clothes. Yeah, let's go. Let's go make some press. Let's start a press conference as well. Let's talk. Talk to the people.
Okay, okay. It's that time again. Who's up first?
John.
John. Wanna start?
I was wondering if I could ask you about Nate White's report that you've been asked to participate in PR initiatives by the team.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I think it sounds like a really cool idea, and I'm wondering if you can talk about maybe some of the things you might be doing or some of the things you might be looking forward to.
I have no idea what we're about to do. More awkward silence.
I'd just like to clear something up really quickly. This isn't just some cynical marketing ploy. You know, it's a legitimate desire to do good in this community.
Okay. Thanks for the clarification.
Yeah, for sure. And to answer your question, there's not one thing that I'm excited by. You know, it's just an idea that I get to use my platform, you know, my position in society to help people. You know, it's always been one of the most exciting things about being a pro athlete to me, at least. You know, so as soon as I got to the league, you know, I made sure I had a plan in place to go by doing that.
And the organization has helped you with that?
Without a doubt. You know, they've let me know that I've got their full support, which I'm so thankful for. You know, but it's up to me and my team to drive this, so I think that's really cool as well. You know, if it was them telling me what to do, I could see why people have an issue with it, but it's not like that at all.
That's great. Sounds like the city will be lucky to have you around, MP.
Thanks, man. Alright, cool. I think I'm done. You guys have a good night.
Boom. I cleared everything up. We good to go. Alright, we handled all our business. We're gonna go that way. Alright, let's head out. I think we gotta go talk to Ashley in our plaza. Kia challenge. Okay, thank you. We don't need no Kia challenge. To the plaza, and then we'll actually do practice and then start of the next game. Before the next game, we'll hit up some practice. Coach wants to do practice. Now, who's this over here? Who this? Who are you? Who is you?
You gotta be clutch to win out here. Deliver in the clutch with Adidas to show me what you got.
Okay. I don't want me doing that, buddy. Sorry. Talk to Ashley.
MP, you got a few minutes to spare?
What do you want us to do, Ashley? Alright, I think we're good. Let's go get some new treads. Let's get some new gear. We gotta look fly now. We gotta start the fashion sense. Let's see what stores we got here. Swags, right? Swags is back to the air.
Well, hi, y'all. Come on in.
What's she called? Bread, though. Even the Christmas stuff. More? Expensive for all this shit. I'll give her some fucking high-end fashion. 20 grand for a leather jacket. Nothing that's gonna suit us. Let's see the Drip Brothers. What do they got in the Drip Brothers? I got the suits.
Hello.
We got no Ford, no suit right now. We don't have the VC. We got the jewelry, right? Yeah. What we got in jewelry that we can buy? We could buy a watch. We'll have enough for a watch. That other watch. There you go. That's a nice watch we got now. Alright, that cost us all of our VC. Alright. What are we at now? We got progression. We actually got a badge we can upgrade. First badge. We got an appearance now. We got the wrist. Equip. Looking fly. I do want to put pants on, so we gotta find a. Let's go back to swags. Well, actually, is there Adidas and stuff over here? Adidas, here they got some cheap Adidas pants. I doubt it, but let's see real quick.
Hey there, welcome in. Thanks for coming.
Nope. Right, they don't.
Thanks for coming in. Hope to see you again soon.
It was Jake from State Farm. We already talked to him. Alright. So, what we're going to do right here. Now, is our quest updates here. We got to control the narrative is what we're doing. We got to do that. We're going to play another game. And we got one more game played. And then we'll have that. We're going to control the narrative. And, yeah, we're good for now. If you guys did enjoy the episode, be sure to smash the like button. Remember watching the video. Always be sure to subscribe as well as ding that bell. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.